The Ministry of Tourism and the St. Lucia Tourism Authority have launched Collection des Pépites, the brand that will embody and fortify the marketing capacity of St. Lucia's small and boutique property subsector in the regional and international source markets. The bespoke brand was unveiled on March 16, 2022, during a special ceremony under the auspices of Tourism Minister Honorable Dr. Ernest Hilaire in the presence of stakeholders and partners of the tourism community. The name, Collection des Pépites, originates from the island's French heritage and means a collection of small pieces or nuggets of gold or something rather special to you.
The community tourism is about finding the right St. Lucian authentic experience. It's really going to focus on how we can sell to the world authentic St. Lucian experiences in the various communities, the basket weaver, the bar, the restaurant, the accommodation. Whatever it is that speaks of an authentic St. Lucian experience, it will fall under the community tourism bill. And therefore, when you add this, you can now understand the range of options St. Lucia will be presenting. So I think this is an excellent addition. And for all the hard work that has been done in the past and presently, I think we should applaud every single one that has taken us to this point where we are.
CEO of St. Lucia Tourism Authority, Lorraine Charles St. Jules, noted that the St. Lucia Tourism Authority is enthusiastic about this market-ready product that will further appetize travelers from the island's source markets.
Those 400 selection of properties are indeed something special for the market. Our research has shown us that as we go post-COVID into the pandemic, the clients from all global markets are looking for something different, something special, something out of the ordinary. So this collection, rebranded and coming together as 400 unique properties, offers someone who's looking for luxury, you're looking for wellness, you're looking for chill, relaxation, you're looking for nothing to do at all, you're looking, you know, you've had 2 years, I hate to say, sometimes people are saying, I saw in some researches that people are looking for, you know, I've been bad relationships, you know, bad family, whatever it is, I want to come back to something different because I just want some free time to just find myself, rediscover myself, and be inspired with what St. Lucia has to offer. And I believe that products that we are launching today captures all these elements for the global market.
Embracing the opportunity and value of the partnership, a commemorative plaque was presented to the president of the Vacation Rental Association, Thomas Leos.
With the advent of community tourism, which the minister spoke to earlier on, we would like to see the spread of the accommodation sector throughout the length and breadth of St. Lucia. We have some communities that are underserved. I think the districts of Denry, Mikud, I think Ancillary, Canneries, because I think they have nuggets in all of those communities that visitors can access. Certainly in Canneries, we have the, is it St.lucia? If I'm not mistaken. It's an experience that visitors would, I haven't done the visit yet, and I'd love to at some point, but each community has its own nugget that visitors can enjoy.
All participating properties have been accredited by the Ministry of Tourism and St. Lucia Tourism Authority to provide an added layer of reassurance.
Checks on the ground to ensure that the information provided in the onboard survey is what obtains. There will be continuous monitoring of participants who register in the program, and some of these monitoring mechanisms include guest comments or complaints of the property, its management practices, its services rendered, non-compliance with appropriate licenses and permits, to name a few. Where a participating small property is found in default, we will work with that property, but in the event that a property fails to make the necessary upgrades, it will be delisted.
Visit stlucia.org for more information about the program. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.